study. Instead, we have this idiot who's gonna throw a weight at that idiot because people are idiots. And now I'm an idiot with a gun. So I'm basically Wayne LaPierre now.
What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
And we're back to the game that must have taken some serious solvents to seem rational during development, as we enter the Duke cave. Excuse me. Oh, well, good. Because I'd love to talk to both of them.
You know I don't like long speeches, so I'll keep this brief. I'm issuing you a direct order not to engage in hostile interaction with the alien visitors. This is effective immediately. I will not have our future intergalactic negotiations ruined by rash action.
Finally, somebody talks some fucking sense. Is he just animating in a loop?
You're not required. Do not get involved. That's an order. Duke, I know this is hard for you, but play it cool for now. As your general and friend, I know I can count on you to follow our commander-in-chief.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You and me both.
Alien life form detected.
Okay. Do we go this way? Yes.
Now I've got a really bad feeling about this.
Duke Nukem's voice actor must be... his throat must be absolutely fucked. Hello? Hi. Well, that's not gonna open the door, silly. I think he wants to fist bump, but misunderstands the concept. Ugh, fine. There. Is that what you want? Oh. I guess I got hurt somehow. Ah. Oh no.
Key card? I don't need no fucking key card.
Okay, well. For once, I agree with you, Duke. Okay. What the hell is this? Oh! I can throw that.
If I promise to kill you last, I lied.
Foo boy. Well, at least we're actually doing things this time. It's not like last video where I literally just circle strafed a cycloid, I guess they're called, and that was it. Look at him. Physics are a tricksy mistress, I guess. Ow. Okay. Well, there you go. I increased my ego. As if this guy's ego wasn't big enough. I'm sure I need to tap A repeatedly. Oh, are we playing Alien Isolation now? How to rock in 10 easy steps. Pump or die, Nukem RX, Roids the right way. Alright. It is Alien Isolation. Oh, am I going the right way? I didn't mean to. Oh well, I'll play along. Okay. Yeah, I was hoping I could turn that off or something. Let's see here. Go around. Go through. So, people seem to be liking this channel a little bit more. I have 7 whole subscribers now, so that's good. Is this gonna increase my ego somehow? I guess not. Drinking beer makes you tougher though, so that's good. There. Bada-bing. Yeah, no, people are liking this stuff now, so that's, I'm happy for that. Surprising amount of people, I mean, surprising for this channel, I suppose, watched a short rant on, I forgot what it was called, First Amendment Defense Act. Which kind of surprised me because, I don't know, it was just a small little thing. I don't think I even tagged it either, so for people to be watching it, it needed to be shared more than these videos. And you know what, I'm really happy about that.
Outage. Please use your Duke vision.
She sounds drunk. I sound drunk too, probably. I usually do with these recordings, even if I haven't had a drink. Okay, I guess this is Duke Vision. Oh, my statue! Shit. Fine. Oh god, that is really dark. Okay. I can crouch. I know how to crouch, you've already tutorialized that. Okay. Was I supposed to have picked up a gun at some point? I don't know. What are you doing? Were they in the sweet bonds of romance? I don't know. I mean, it's dark. Maybe they thought no one would see them. It's almost sweet. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to Batman these fucks. Batman! That wasn't a great Batman. But it got the job done. It's kind of looks like a turtle. A little bit. A Mega Man turtle. Yes, yes, tap A repeatedly. You can just open it, I think. It doesn't affect the immersion that much to have to keep tapping A repeatedly.
Close and personal.
Well, that was underwhelming. Also, I saw that I missed a quick time event. I'll probably try to do that next time. Okay. Assuming it'll allow me to. Possibly not. No. I can't get my... Well, that's lame. Well, you can kind of see them. I mean, they're wearing flashlights all over their vests. And for some reason they have, like, I don't know. Not onesies, they have Oh my god, why do I have trouble finding words this week? The point is they have briefs. With weird little... Ah, they see me. There you go. Punch that open, because Duke don't give a fuck. And that hurt me for some reason, because game designers don't give a fuck. Let's keep going. That was equally underwhelming. Oh, his head came off, I guess. So that's something. That was better. That was good. Okay. Let's keep going. You and me, strange cylindrical object. We can conquer the whole world if we stick together. Now where the hell do we go? I'm assuming I need to break that. Jesus. Oh, I see. Yeah. Fire. But my barrel, I can't crouch while I'm holding this strange cylindrical object, so. You served me well, old friend. As we were forged in the fire of friendship, so too shall you be forged in the fires of whatever the fuck that is. Some sort of pipe, I guess.
Reactor offline. Replace energy cells.
Alright, I guess that's the energy cell that I need to replace. I think that's another energy cell that I need to replace. I wish I could do a pacifist run. I think that would be the thing that would make this game, a true classic, truly enjoyable. Because Duke is an asshole. But if you could somehow make Duke not an asshole, like if you could go through the entire game being like a diplomat, the ambassador of Earth and like try to strengthen the relations of you and the aliens, I think that would make for a stronger game. More interesting one with a more nuanced character. Like he single-handedly fought the war and now he's trying to bring peace between to the two people.
Energy.
And now I'm an idiot with a gun. So I'm basically Wayne LaPierre now. Let's put in that energy cell. I think the lights turn on. Lights turned on. Oh, they woke up. So this is what, burst fire sort of deal?
Come get some.
Alright. I might use a mouse and keyboard for the next game. For the next time we do this. Because controller support isn't great. I mean, it works, certainly. But I don't think this is the type of game that benefits from a controller. Not only that, I mean, I'm just generally... Okay, well there you go. I'll probably need to be using this zoom. Don't aim down sights in this one, which I don't mind. Not every game needs aim down sights, and in fact, a lot of the shooters that I like don't have it. But it is. This isn't a good compromise. I don't think. Okay. Oh, do I need to, like. I think I know what I need to do. Possibly. If I don't know what to do, I'll cut here and I'll get back to you when I figure out what to do. I figured out what to do. I just didn't see it at the time. I knew that I needed to get, like, something to do with the car, but... Alright. Oh, okay. This is kind of shit to control. I mean, it's... Where? What's that? Do I get ego if I drive? Oh my god. This thing is... Oh, it's... No, I don't get ego if I drive over that. That's okay. Alright, I think I need to drive that canister out. So let's go around. There we go. Awkward as it is to control this sort of thing from a... It's not even isometric perspective, I think... This is probably my favorite part of the experience so far. Which could either be a, you know, great praise for this segment, or just a terrible indictment of how awful the rest of the game is. I will let you all decide. There you go. And now we need to put it in that little slot thing. I know how to video games.
You really know how to turn a girl on.
Shut up.
Power on. Now it's time to kick some ass.
Well, good. No, I'm glad. Now where do I go? Do I go back in here for some reason? I mean, what the hell's left for me in here? No. Probably not. Oh, right. Probably get that. Will it? There it is. Didn't let me interact with it for a minute.
Sit down and shut up. Hail to the game, baby.
I don't know why X is execute when B is the regular melee attack. You would think that they'd be the same button because they're effectively doing the same, they effectively serve the same function, you know, make the person stop moving in a melee sort of way. The ragdoll physics aren't great. Here, I'm gonna start using the mouse and keyboard. See if that improves things. Probably not. It's not going to magically make the game a more wonderful experience, but it might make my aim a little bit better. Okay. I do like that it can let me just sort of switch on the fly. So next time I have like a little controller thing, I can do it like that. On the other hand, I have to sort of... figure out what buttons do what. Okay.
Oh yeah, it's ass-kicking time.
Presumably shift sprints, yes. Space jumps. Sorry, let me just orient myself with the controls here. C is crouch, obviously. F is Duke Vision. That's fine. Okay, so I need to click the middle mouse wheel to melee. That's weird. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Also, my aim isn't getting much better. It should be said. I'm the guy with the gun. Good, bad, I'm the guy with the gun. Oh, Duke. You certainly are a character that exists in video games.
Up close and personal. I'm from Las Vegas, and I say kill 'em all.
Was that a... I'm sorry, was that a thing that people from Las Vegas say? Was that a reference to anything? Or were those just two, let's charitably call them, related thoughts? I mean, I don't even know anymore. Apologies if you're hearing some shifting around, but... Oh, good. Press space to continue. I can do that for you. Oh, good, a turret section. That's just what we needed, even less interaction with the shooting. Like, that's... Really, it's a bizarre idea that people had to say... We have this game about running around and shooting things. We need to make a really interesting bit, though, so how about we take out the running? Take out half of the equation to make an exciting experience. And at no point in history did anybody stop them and say, in what fucking way does that make any sort of sense? So now we're shooting things. I will say that I don't know. I don't know if I'm doing this effectively in any way. I don't know what part of it I'm supposed to be shooting at. I'm also not really sure what exactly it's doing, to be fair. It just seems to be destroying shit that Duke has no reason to care about. I think this is hurting it. Maybe not. Shit. It got hot, like, at exactly the wrong time. Alright, let's shoot that bit then. There you go. Alright, that's hurting it. I think it is. There you go. It could just be wanting to wrap up its time here, because I know I sure as hell do. I just run into my line of fire. That will do just good. There you go. I don't want to be doing this anymore. Alright, well that did that. As Duke continues in vain to be clever. To try to be clever, I should say. Not that I have any room to talk about that. Four hours pass. That's unhealthy. You should get your head checked, Duke. You might have a serious concussion. But no. No, we don't do that. Of course not. Yeah. Such wonderful characters.
Duke Nukem's here. He can protect us.
He can see me? Yes, such wonderful characters, male and female. The Troilus and Cressida of our time. Okay. Well, I guess that's the level then. Use the Hollow Duke to distract enemies, it says. We can do that. I'm debating whether or not I want to keep on playing this. My heart is telling me no, it can only take so much. I think I'm going to have to go with my heart on this one and call it another episode. We'll probably be doing longer plays as we go. Now that we have a little bit more action going, we can probably do that. But for right now, we'll call it good. So, I will leave you knowing that, what was it, you can use a Hollow Duke to distract enemies. And with that, I bid you a goodbye.